All right, hello and welcome to a reaction to the One Punch Man specials. This is episode one, and my name is Cool Guy for You. I don't necessarily feel the need to say my username alias anymore, but nonetheless, maybe we'll say it once in a while. So yeah, live reaction. I love how he no-sells it. I love how he no-sells. If he was a reactor, I'm pretty sure, despite just being plain face, Sokka, you know, super tearjerker, Sokka, I bet he would still be a very much heavily subscribed to reactor. Just everyone. Yeah, stalkers are disturbing. Eyes on him. Uh-oh. I suppose these take place after the anime. Someone's watching him. I think it's funny he's so average guy. He has his costume out there hanging on the line. Who? Someone fast. Oh, that's Genos. That's Genos. He wants to find the source of his power. That is a good mystery. It's probably something nobody would suspect. Look at him. Just doesn't give a darn. Yeah. Family restaurant. Eating out for the first time. So Genos is stalking Saitama. Taking notes. That's very stalkerish. Jeez. Now that I think about it, I think I did see a clip of this. So maybe this isn't as blind as I thought it would be, but sometimes that happens. Sometimes there's botches and interruptions mid-episode or whatever the case. The French fries. She can see a lot of things off his head. Just wants his French fries. He's part-time Jeff. He's so average. He's your average dude, yet he's the most powerful. One punch. Not necessarily one punch after anime, though. He's disappointed. Oh my gosh, stomach, shut up. He's finicky. He's finicky about the French fries he receives. He likes the long ones. He only has one. Tracking him with his eyes. Uh-huh. Mega stalker. Oh gosh, he's mad. That would be a really weird complaint. I wouldn't want to say anything to that cute girl waitress. If one fry disappeared, I would not want to make a deal out of it. No way. How could you say something to her? She's being pressured. Yeah, that's such an awkward situation. My gosh. I would just let it go. Little mistakes like that are no big deal. Special triple. French fries. Everyone would. How is he so strong? There's gotta be some sort of secret mystery to it. But if that got out, that would cause problems. Stomach, quiet. So he's in possession of the fry. He's sending it off to a lab. Just the one he wanted. He's got the stalker belief again. He's gonna have to watch. He could easily. He's gotta be careful with those fists. So he's gonna stalk, or he's gonna. He's gonna wait out the stalker. He's gonna hide, I forget the term. So confused. I like how he's just perched atop there, like a cat on a tree limb. He's disappointed. And screamings. Oh my gosh. That's not good. What the heck? What the heck is. Uh-oh. Yeah, you don't want to catch him on a bad mood. What the heck is this dude? Jeez. Ay, ay, ay. He's like totally feminized. Monster. You look like a chick, dude. Totally just not serious. Uh-oh. He has no idea who he's. Yeah, he just turned him into a mashed potato, probably. The lab results have returned. Yes, you needed to do that to confirm that it was a French fry. Suspicious of something in a potato. So his efforts are in vain. Cyborg, then why is he so superior? What? What can you do? Ask him directly? He did punch him. He wants a head-on fight, not French fries stealing. What kind of villain would steal French fries from One Punch Man? It's much more relaxed and non-serious tone. I like all the music though. 3 years. Not needing fans. I think a lot of people fell in love with One Punch Man. That guy, Genos. You really showed up. That's how it ends? So did he actually suspect it was him at the end there, then? Or was that just him acknowledging Genos in general there? I think the latter. What on earth? Is this Saitama singing? In Japanese. I think it is. I don't know if he's the greatest singer. Neither me, though. So anyhow, I guess we'll let the credits roll, and that was rather lackluster reaction, but nonetheless, content. My goodness. We need season two. We definitely need season two. But yeah, if you didn't know, I totally had seen the show. I think rather interestingly, I'm not certain, but I think I did have a dislike for it, but then I totally fell for it, the show. I think I had a dislike for it at first because there was so much of a bandwagon. I like to acknowledge the lesser shows more so than the mainstream things that catch on. I like the little guys. The littler shows to get a good shot as well, even though they might not be the greatest. I like if they are great, I want to help promote them in a sense, you know. But I do think that I had a dislike for One Punch Man before I got into it, and that's a common theme with media. If you don't like whatever genre, whatever genre, whatever genre, whatever genre, then you start to sift through it. Then you kind of over time get used to it and you enjoy it. So it may not be the case with every genre or whatever the case, but you know, it is what it is. But anyhow, thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned for more of the One Punch Man specials. I think there is five more and then there's like a OVA. So I guess I'll be doing all of them. Mostly blind. I think this one was partially not blind, but I hope the rest are more so blind. Be quiet, stomach. All right. So, I will see you up ahead. Thank you very much for watching. Take her cool.